One day I got myself a nice long airmail special delivery registered perfume letter from Uncle Sam. It read, "Greetings, how'd you like to take a swell paid vacation on me? Somewhere down in Santo Domingo or maybe over to, say, Vietnam?" I says, "Not me, Buster, I'm staying right where I am." They got me. Yeah, they got me. They says, "Are you coming peaceable or do we have to come and get you?" After they come and got me, I went peaceable. While I was overseas, though, I met a cute young filly. She thought I was gonna marry her. She was just that silly. Till her dad and brothers said, "You either hold her hand, bud, or a pretty white lily." They got me. Yeah, they got me. I was just saying I do when she says, "Honey, I got a little bitty surprise for you." In come a whole bunch of her kids. I passed out after I counted 22. But I struck it lucky though, and soon good fortune come my way. I says, "Now with all these kids, no income tax will I have to pay." I ignored them for 14 years, and then one day, you guessed it, they got me. But my cell is nice, no spots and no smears. I'm happy, no need for tears. They're gonna let me out of here in 600 more years. I mean to tell you, brother, they really got me.